Good morning. I'm Dave Burridge. I'm the South Island Sales Manager for Wool for PGG Wrightson. Just like to make comment of our wool update this morning. Wool sales here on the 22nd of March. Pleased to mention that we've had a very positive sale, resulting in about a 95% clearance, which for us this time of year, and given the wool, where wool prices are, is actually quite a positive result. We've seen a good lift for most wool types. Lambswool continues its strong bidding and is getting dearer. And it must be, a comment must be made that we've had a very good growing season this year, which has resulted in wool coming forward in pretty good order. The other advantage of today's wool sale was that it was a much lower amount of wool that was forecasted. We were rostered for 8,800 bales. We actually rostered on today and offered at 7,000 bales. So that was certainly an advantage for us. Plus, with a much lower dollar today, trading at 72.2, it's also seen that buyers have had a much more competitive advantage, which has been good for our grower clients. Other than that, we've also, with the last of the weekly wool sales, we will commence back into our fortnightly wool sales commencing in 2 weeks' time. Thank you for that. I'll see you in 2 weeks' time.